Hey guys, Football Stalkers, we're outside Soccer City FNB Stadium. I'm here with the Baroka FC fans. Baba, your thoughts on the game?
Today, Regile ke Kaizer Chiefs, but ke khotso fetse the way ba at place ja Baroka legend ga bona. Chiefs le yona e bone gore ha iso Regi. Se se dileng se fela ke Robi. And they have a level wisha because of today. They were never happy because of that team or Baroka Abai at all.
I mean, ke bone ga first half. First half, none of the chances they didn't see Baroka Nina Luton, no chance of a core and another core. And why it's a very long bolo, you look out to the chances of how it's a war when you.
Yeah, sometimes come bolo. Lucky you won. Today in Baroka, I feel great lucky. I think he come home from Nangarona. That's why I got a zero no. Defender jaba roka so re khotso fetse a gona le mo le re kwa botlhoko gona
ai and also beno di sapotse coach a di etseng o ba meno na le question or o thabile ka tsona ka mokgwa etseng
ne coach ya rena a gona le mo ke tshwanang gona if o ka le balla ba roka from first minute ya game thoma o fitla ka last minute ya game fela a gona le mo le re o ga bo tshwana gore ba roka maybe ba dirile phoso gona. In one of the game is a game, it's win or lose. Chiefs Irigile, Irigile Kabaka la referee.
Offside.
Kabaka la offside yellow referee aya ref.
Same thing against Amazon.
So yeah, second round.
So I mean, okay, the expectation team for this season, let's expect in from Baroka FC.
I am totally expecting from this season from Baroka FC to top 85. We are going to top 80. We are going to season next year. We talk competitive. Team is going to top 80. Yeah, team totally imagine fair.
Okay, that quickly, come go winning game.
Yeah, I baroka ba pete football e botse football ama ma go di mobile re le bo go shate we ba go tsheka bona Kaizer Chiefs re je le wela re tsone tsho go nwa mogala re ya ga e go lokisha di phoso tsa rena mo di phoso rena re le bele ke me tlang ya tempen ya ma respect
yona ke me ho lebele tsi ditlo win.
Yeah, I think we're play winner ge re ka tsia performance ya le golle re itse tsa pele ke nagana ke re ma respect ga ene chance ya go ka tsa baroka FC ka tla bra.
Okay, I know ke le bo ha give on now the fans of Baroka FC. Obviously they're disappointed about today's result, but they're happy about the way the boys played, and if they carry on the performance, they feel that they will be able to get their top 8 this season. Signing out, don't forget to subscribe.
Baroka!
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 Yo! Yo! Yo!
Yo!
Yo!
Yo! Yo!
Yo! Yo!
Rona, 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 Rona